future is vast. Don't go looking for me, girl, you've got to go on. Don't think he's talking to you, he's just on the TV. Well, look past the Easter egg and see the reality. A world of time and space inside a funny blue box. The angels are approaching and the front door is locked. So don't blink. I said don't blink. Just look directly at them and they'll stay where they are. I think they're crying anyway, they can't mean no harm. My eyes are watering, I'm right on the brink. I'm sure nothing would happen if I were to. The doctor isn't here this time, this won't be a breeze. He's stuck in 1969 on your DVDs. Just listen very carefully to what he's got to say. Do not turn your back on him and don't look away. Cause if they get inside the TARDIS, then the song will go out. Just go down to the cellar and show them what you're about. They move faster than you could ever believe. Don't let the light go out and don't be naive. Just don't blink. I said don't blink. Just look directly at them and they'll stay where they are. I think they're crying anyway, they can't mean no harm. My eyes are watering, I'm right on the brink. I'm sure nothing would happen if I were to. Coming quickly, so please don't be scared. The answers will find you, just make sure you're prepared. When you see the doctor, then you'll work out the link. But even though it's ended, please be sure not to blink.
The doctor's stuck in the Pandorica. Amy might be dead and Rory's a Roman. With a gun inside his hand, seems like things aren't going as planned.
River's in the TARDIS is on fire. She's feeling the heat on repeat, she'll require someone she can trust, someone with a bow tie. But he's been locked up and left to die.
Oh my god, what will they do? It seems impossible to get through. My mind is blown, I bet yours is too. Well, I guess this is Doctor Who.
Rory's quite distressed and he starts to sob. When the doctor appears with a mop, get me out of the Pandorica. But you're not in the Pandorica. Yes, I am. Well, yes, I was. It's complicated, but I won't explain it now because then he disappeared into a hazy fuzz. That man, I can't explain why he does the things he does.
Oh my god, I don't have a clue. These paradoxes are hard to construe. My mind is blown, I bet yours is too. Well, I guess this is Doctor Who.
It's the Big Bang 2 and 92 review. What on earth just happened before my eyes? Time has gone askew, the universe has too. I'll try and explain to you the Big Bang 2. The Big Bang 2. Doctor's got River's vortex manipulator, which we used to meet Rory 2,000 years later. When they find Amy after her sleep in the box,
they
realize the sun is really the exploding TARDIS. Doctor saves River from the imitator star. This woman watches back, can't help but point out the obvious.
Oh my god, he's wearing a vest. Oh my god, he's wearing a vest. Oh my god, he's wearing a vest. Oh my god, he's wearing a vest.
Dalek pops up out of nowhere, shoots the doctor, kills him, quite unfair. He jumps back 12 minutes to the stairs. He's dead, and everyone despairs. Little do they know the doctor lies. He's gone, stopping the universe's demise. Amy says her last goodbyes. Doctor flies up into the skies. The universe is back, it's true, but the doctor said his final adieu. Maybe you'll come back if she remembers you. It's the Big Bang 2 and 92 review. What on earth just happened before my eyes? Time has been running, the universe has too. But Amy still can't help but cry.